like you're jealous of me or you need me. Do you need me? Do you want me to be with you? I'd love to be with you.
Let me be with you.
Akihiko, you're the only person I want to talk to. You seem to be able to anything. You don't need to build. Oh my god. Same thing. You know what? Never mind. I take that back. Please, Nisi. You feel normal? Time to go. Time to go. And go to bed. And sleep. Don't ring me! No! Oh, wait, it's you, Yuko. Hi, how are you doing? What's up? Are you free next Sunday? Let's do something together. I have other plans. Oh, that's too bad. Well, maybe some other time. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'll sleep earlier. Fridge-kun is better than bathroom-kun. No! Wait, someone I like. You feel like a human being. After school. Heck yeah! Ow. There's Bibi. Actually, Kaz wants to hang out with us, and I think we can get closer to the max social rank. Hey, Kaz. Something I got to practice today? Hell yeah, I would love to go to practice with you. I would love practicing with you. Yeah, it takes dedication, but no one's more dedicated than me. Well, let's go. It's tough, but fun. Kazushi! What is it, coach? You have a scary look on your face. What do you think you're doing? Just practicing, coach. That's enough practice for you. Come to the nurse's office. The rest of you, get back to work. The nurse office? Kazushi, did something happen? Yeah, right. I knew it. He's such a bad liar. You can totally tell he's favoring his one knee. I know you have something to do with this, Minato-kun. Sorry, but follow me. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I just spoke to your mom about your knee. You're throwing caution to the wind, young man. That blabbermouth! I want you to quit before things get any worse, okay? Please, I need to practice. Kaz. Yuko! Minato too? Take some time off, Kaz. Practice can wait until you're fully healed. No, I don't have time! What's your hurry? Don't be so rash. Minato, you've been hanging around with Kazushi lately, right? You must know something. Minato. Wait, this doesn't concern him! I don't want you to get dragged into this, so I'll come clean. Kazushi's trying to protect you. Aww. Aww. The truth, so that's the gist of it. I need to practice. I have to win or else. I know how you feel, Kazushi, but so that's why. I don't mind if he competes at regionals. If it's just the individual competition, then I don't have to worry about him bringing us down. Why are you here? I'm worried about Kazushi. Guys. I'll let you keep training for now and we'll see how things go. But if I tell you to stop, I'm sorry, but you'll have to listen. And I want you to go home today. Your mother will be upset if I let you stay. Sorry, coach. Everyone, we're done here. Now, get back to training, everyone. After practice, you decided to go back to the dorm.
Where have you been?
I'm going out for a bit. See you later. Goodbye, Akihiko. Are you hanging out with your bro friend? Because honestly, same. Big mood. Hey, what's going on here? You're not doing anything, Junpei? Dude, what did he come here for? Oh, what? What are you talking about? Are you talking about the mood around here has been so serious lately. I thought I would tighten things up. So today I will be performing my top 10 jokes. Oh, okay. They all hate each. That's one of the few indulgences the chairman has. Please just ignore him. By the way, I've been meaning to talk to you about my persona. It's a resistance to ice attack, and it also has ice skills. With them, not only can I inflict damage upon our enemies, but I can also freeze them. So do not hesitate to ask me to go to Tartarus. Good luck. Well, I understand how he feels, but it's just so lame. Oh my god. These children are suffering. Save them. Here's two dudes hanging out, laughing together, sucking each other's dick, you know, the usual. You feel great! Honestly, me! It's like I'm hoping it to change from going from if you feel great to you want to die! Honestly. Oh my god. You have decided to study. Yay. However, you are stuck on the worst. You feel very tired. You're suffering from fatigue. Damn it. P5? Not so much. I think P5 is the in-between between P3 and P4 right now. You overhear a conversation. Hey, did you hear about all those people who were found unconscious recently? I guess they were all in pairs. What, like they were attempting a double suicide? I don't know, but if I could pass out with someone I liked, I wouldn't mind being unconscious. I would mind! Yeah, me too, what the fuck? Bitch, hello? Okay, class is ended. What do we do? Hey! Oh, Minato-san, are you on your way home? Would you like some company? Yeah. I would like that. Yes! Then, let's go somewhere for a while. Bookstore with Chihiro. Sorry to subject you to this, don't worry about it. If you say so, but I'm thinking. I was so busy searching through the books, I'm sorry if I ignored you, Minato-san. I'm sorry I took so long. This place has so many interesting books, I was having trouble deciding. Do you read much, Minato-san?
I read manga.
I love manga too. My bookshelf is full of girls manga.
Aww.
I tend to get frustrated when the main character can't ask about the guy she likes, because I can't relate to her. Oh, I'm sorry, this probably isn't the best place to talk. We may be disturbing other patrons. Minato-san? Is it important to hang around me with them under it like me. No! No. I'm glad to hear that. I've been worried about it for a while. Today, I was able to be myself with you, Minato-san. That's a big step for me. Thank you. I like her so much. She's so sweet. Save her. Protect her. Hold her in your arms and tell her she's special. Amazing. Friendly senpai! I'll see you in school. Goodbye. He said to go back to the dorm. Sweet.
Welcome back.
Thank you. I shall go save. I must do the sleepy sleep today. Whee! What's up, losers? Wasting my life away. Yeah, I know. Time to go to Betty Bye Bye. Yeah, sleep early. What is this sleepy sleep you speak of? Do you not just always stay awake? You are no longer tired because you rested. Sweet. There's no school today. You know what I'm gonna do. First, we go to the bathroom. Maya, for sure. Jerk off? Hell yeah. Minato's the kind of guy, you know. Talk to his online girlfriend. Jerk off. You turned on the TV. Oh boy. Champion gloves. This will make you much stronger. Wait, there's more. Sappy jelly. I want to spoil Akihiko, but at the same time. Do I want to? I do not know. Treat him! Do it for Akihiko, Daddy. Can't believe I spent so much. Oh boy. Damn it! No cute interactions, damn it. Oh, this again. Morning. You know, I'm about a week. In about a week, there'll be another mission. Yeah, I know. I wonder what it'll be like this time. Oh my god, one second.
Greetings. You have done well. I am in your debt.
Sorry, the dogs are going batshit insane. Marine Tiger Fingers with the sub. Welcome to the dojo. How are you doing? Whew! Did I miss anything else? No, I did not. Sorry about that. Okay. I guess we'll keep fighting until we defeat all 8 that are left. What are we gonna do after that? I've been thinking about this for a while. I wonder if Fitsuru Senpai is hiding something from us. Yep. I don't know. Everyone understands that Lauren's forced the left-hand rule, that I'm erasing the board. I've already erased it now, but it might be on the exam we're having in 2 weeks. Got it? Good. We're moving on to internal force. Let's do an experiment. Nah, let's not. We'll work on the problems in the book instead. Open up page 8. The first problem, that's just an application. We're skipping it. After that... You look sleepy, Junpei. Let's see if you can answer this. When you strain the water in the tub, it swirls down the drain. Which does the swirl go in the northern hemisphere? But what? How would I know? Who pays attention to something like that? Hey Minato, do you know? It can go either way. Oh, right, the Coriolis effect doesn't apply on small scale, like water swirling down the drain. Otherwise, the rule is clockwise in the north and the counterclockwise in the south. But remember, it has to be on a large scale, like shooting a missile. Next. Dude, that's it. Got the question right. Don't I deserve some credit here? You heard classmates. Minato told Junpei the answer. He's really smart. Woo! There's Kazushi. There's that girl. I think it's about time we hang out with the old couple again. Only a thought. Old couple, here I come! Crying. What are you looking at me, Minato-chan? You don't think I made her cry, do you? Oh, shit. Maybe she's just embarrassed because I always wear my socks inside out. That's not it. Although it's true. Actually, those are tears of joy. All the graduates from my son's class have gathered at the school. They're collecting signatures to save the persimmon tree. They say the tree is memorial to their former teacher. They don't want it to be cut down. That's great. Many of them came to our son's funeral. It's been so many years, but they still remember him. Aww. They've given their precious time up for our son. I don't know what to say. Minato-chan, were you the one who called them all?
No, but I can take the credit for it if you want me to.
Nope. There's no need to be modest, Minato-chan. You demand Minato-chan.
They seem very appreciative, but what?
Junpei burst through the door. I'm the man.
Junpei is everywhere. Great. It's getting dark out.
Don't forget about us even after you've graduated and become an adult. Someday I'd like to go have a drink together, but let's wait until you're legal.
Thank you.
See you later, Minato-chan.
You're the man, Minato-chan. Oh.
Sorry to bother you, Fuka. It's okay. What's on your mind?
Not good things. Don't trust her.
Well, I was hoping you could do me a favor, with your skill. I was doing some research on our school, and I came across something strange. 10 years ago, a lot of students missed school for some reason. Mm-hmm. They were reported as absent, but I found some records that suggest it was something serious. Do you know anything about it, Fuka? Me? Not really. I know it was a long time ago, but doesn't it seem suspicious to you? From what I've heard, this isn't the first time shadows have appeared. Wait, are you saying? I don't know, but I wonder. And I'm not trying to make trouble, but Mitsuru-senpai acts kind of weird whenever someone asks questions about Tartarus. Does she? I just want to know what happened back then. If it doesn't have anything to do with the shadows, then fine.
I understand. Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Hmm. Oh, it's the King of Dreams. I don't think...
Where have you been?
You don't think I can see what you're posting? I'm like 2 seconds before banning you. Talking about the loss, it seems shadows have started to attack again. If things keep going like this, the shadow will appear during the full moon. Just like Ikutsuki-san said. Do you know about It's like everything in this game is trying to make me die. Do you know about Shinshoto? Yes. Nope. Then allow me to explain! Shinshoto is located in Polonia Mall, and it will be reopening on the 9th of next month. The chairman said you should visit it when you have a chance. Okay. Hello, Junpei. What's up with Yukatan? She has daggers in her eye whenever she looks at Mitsuru-senpai. What's up with that? I wonder what happened. Maybe Senpai ate Yukatan's last bonbon. Thank you.
church. I feel normal. We're going back to karaoke. Or do we want to go to the arcade? I don't know how to get your... Let me sing. Snufty, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome to the dojo. How are you doing? I was faster than the announcement.
Greetings. You have done well. I am in your debt.
Yay. What will you do? Super earlier. Whatever. Yay! Alright. I'm waiting for more storyline. How do I bring out my charm? I am so confused. Ah!
Oh, Minato-san. Hello, I was thinking.
Yes?
If you get bored, then maybe we could never mind, bye. Oh, she's so cute.
Aww. Charm is right at the cafe? Okay. I guess we're doing that from now on. Yay. Oh, not my magician. There's so many fucking people! My body's in excellent condition. Great. I'm so happy. I really need to hang out with him, though. I want to finish that social wank. Cool, let's go somewhere then. Oh, Minato. Sorry, man, I'll have to pass. Huh? Dude, I'm so confused. I want to hang out with you, but Kaji seems apologetic. I don't have time to eat ramen. I gotta go check out that cram school. I mean, getting into college is more important than hanging out, right? Don't you think about the future? More than you do! I don't know. That... Wow, dude, I didn't know you were so serious about your future. I don't know what. I don't want to be an asshole. I don't want to reverse the Arcana. I've never really thought about my future until Emery told me I should. She said I'd end up a loser if I didn't. But the future's a long way off, dude. I mean, first I have to go to college, right? All of Emery's students go to good colleges. She must be thinking about our future together. Kenji is talking to himself. You should think about your future too. You don't want to end up a loser, do you? That's why we gotta work our asses off, man. For our futures. For our futures. Yeah! Not my magician. Right, wait, here we go. The sociopath social link has reached level to cram school. He said to return to the dorm. Miss Pottery.
Hi, how was your day?
Very good, thanks for asking, Fuka. Sweet. Save! I save so much, it's ridiculous. We're going to the cafe. Well, there goes an afternoon, I know, right? What a ripping waste of my time. I feel great! I love the enthusiasm! I feel wonderful! Wait, no. Ah, fuck. I don't take- oh my god. Caramel coffee. Hell yeah. Oh. You enjoyed a cup of pheromones. You feel people looking at you. Is this an effect of the coffee? I'm so charming. Getting late. I'm so upset you can't see him singing. Like, I don't even want to listen. Oh. Ha! Ah, it's my gloves for my boyfriend. Hi, it's Kaz. Sorry, I'm busy. I will study. I can go to sleep. That sounds like some nasty coffee. Yay. Nice. Oh boy. Is it what I think it is?
Hi.
It is. Hello, Pharaohs.
Can you guess what I'm going to tell you?
I just love that, that Minato's just like, hello. I think so.
You're used to it by now, huh? The next full moon will be in 1 week.
Yep.
Are you prepared? Be careful, okay?
I'm glad that you worry about me.
I'll come again.
I know you will. Great. Here comes that boy. Wonderful. I am no longer in great condition. Damn it! Oh! Great. Good morning. The full moon is almost upon us. Are you prepared? Of course. Good, I'm counting on you. According to the cycle, it should appear on July 7th at midnight, 6 days from now. And remember, incidents increase when a full moon is near, so remain alert at all times. Yuri, low and small. Hey, how's it going? Hey, Minato-kun, how are you doing? Are you free after school today? I don't know yet. Okay. Low and small. All right. I think I know who I want to hang out with today. Hello, baby. Not you. I'm sorry. I have a little child to make feel better. To make her... to have her make... to... Let me eat your leggies. Hello, Hello, shrine kid. Can't cheat. You can't cheat on Chie. Can't cheat it. Oh my god. Yes, yes, child, what's wrong? What's wrong, my kid? Oh no. Oh. Oh, hello. My daddy. Ah. Oh. Wait for Maiko to calm down. He hit me. I don't know what to do. I know what this is. Why would Dad do that? Why?
My god!
All I did was say on it's another real reason they were getting a divorce. They told me I was too young to even understand it. So I kept asking, but then Dad got angry and he... Then Mom said since I was so annoying that it was my fault? Kid, tell me where your house is so I can punch your parents straight in the fucking face. I bet they wouldn't care if I was even here at all.
That isn't true.
Are you sure? But then, why are they so mean? What if I ran away from home? I want to find out how they really feel about me. If they love me, then they look. Then they try to look for me, right?
Y'all, we need to get some parental control in here. It's like, get this child away from that household.
It's a secret, okay? Don't tell Mom and Dad I'm running away. I know you won't tell. Dad.
Where have you been?
I've been out. Did you hear the next operation will be on July 7th? That means it's going to be a Star Festival special about. Wait, what? Wait, what? I know that you wonder where I've been, Akihiko, but I'll let you know that I am going to be back out just now. I'm going to go to the cafe and get some charms so you will hopefully love me one day. You need to start appreciating me more, Akihiko. I've got you some cool-ass gloves, okay? That's how much I care about you. Give me more charm. Oh no.
Hello, this is baby. Do you have a minute?
Sorry, I'm busy.
Oh, that is too bad. Maybe next time.
Hey, this is Kenji. Do you have time to talk, dude? Actually, I'm kind of busy. Oh, you are right. I guess I'll talk to you later then. You can be disappointed. Sleep earlier. Not my magician. That's gonna be my favorite saying. Not my magician. My condition improved because I rested. I feel refreshed. Good. Yay. Not my magician! Minato. Something I need to tell you. What is it? Well, it might take a while, so let me know when you have a time. See ya.
I'm still waiting for the point where he's gonna be like, "Is she dumped me?" That's literally what I'm waiting for. Hello, sweet. Is in excellent condition. I'm gonna hang out with you because you're really cute. Yes.
This is kind of embarrassing, but will you help me with my homework? Is the library okay?
Yes. Hello, my sweet. Oh. You helped her with her homework.
A treasurer is who's not good at math. I was chosen for this job without my consent. I never asked to be the treasurer. But if I didn't join student council, I would have never met you, right?
Shut up, you're distracting us. If you're gonna flirt with each other, do it outside. I'm bored. My hand hurts from holding this pencil. But if you give me a kiss, I'll be able to study another 30 minutes.
Hey, not so loud.
Come on, give me a kiss, please.
You're so annoying. Okay, fine.
That's not a kiss! That's not a kiss! You're gonna go fuck!
They're gonna kiss? Who do they think they are?
How rude.
That's right, Minato-san. I agree. This is supposed to be a place of learning, and they're still just kids. I see this as a member of student council. That kind of behavior shouldn't be tolerated at school.
Everyone is watching.
Let's discuss this in our next meeting.
I agree.
If you're on my side, Natsu-san, then I have nothing to fear. Oh no, I shouldn't be talking so loudly in the library. I don't care if they stare at me, but what about you? I don't want you to get picked on too, Natsu-san. Oh. Kissing is outrageous!
God. I love her. Me too. The anime gods are on my side! It seems like you're becoming an important senpai to Chihiro. Your relationship is becoming more intimate. The school day is about to end.
I'll be here a while longer, so there's no need to wait for me.
Decide to go back to the dorm. Sweet. Cool. Cuties! Kiss.
Oh, hey!
Hi, Yukari. Bye, Yukari. This is a Christian chat. We don't accept cooties here! Hey, Akihiko. Do you have something to say to me, senpai? Don't get nervous when a shadow attacks. Because if you do, you won't be able to move. Try to stay relaxed at all times. Can you tell me how to relax by rubbing my shoulders, maybe? Hey, Junpei. What's up with Yucatan? She has daggers in her eyes.
Looking cool, Joker!
Hey, Mr. Coach, I figured out.
Kissing. In my library.
More likely than you think. I don't know her. Yeah, Akiko, I saw two people kissing today and I wanted to try and help me.
Hmm.
Do people even ship, like, any, like... From what I see is, a lot of people don't actually ship Minato with anybody in the game that much. He's just very isolated. Mostly Elizabeth? How weird. It's Yuko. Are you busy right now? Sure. What's up? Why do I always say yes to that? I'm sorry, I have an internet girlfriend I need to get back to. Very pregnant, do not try at home. I ship so hard with spoilers. I love that you refer to a character that's not introduced as spoilers. Man, I love spoilers. Spoilers is so spoiler. You overhear a conversation. Hey, listen to this. Last time I was out with my boyfriend, he was heading to Shirakawa Boulevard. What, Shirakawa Boulevard? Ew, I know what was on his mind. We just started dating, but I'm already kind of disgusted. He's got such a dirty mind. Maybe I should dump him. I don't want to be the subject of one of those rumors that goes, a couple was found unconscious. That'd be great. Okay. Fuck spoilers. I recommend fucking spoilers. As you should all know, there are many theories about the author Murasaki Shigepu. Where are my school answers?
Greetings. You have done well.
Hey, Syndroid! Thanks a lot for the 10 months. Welcome back. Some have even suggested that Murasaki Shikibu was an alien from outer space. Intriguing theory. I should probably go and order some food. Wait. Until when? Okay, I'm gonna quickly be right back, see if I have money in my pocket. If not, then I'm just gonna starve today. Be right back. Yeah, if there's one thing you should know about me, I can't cook, and I usually don't take care of myself either. So, do I have enough money? I do. And usually when I'm home alone, I don't eat anything at all, ever, which is bad. I don't take care of myself, and I should do that. I haven't eaten anything all day. I'm very bad. Give me like 2 minutes, I'll quickly order some food. Well, I just ordered myself a pizza. That's okay. My body is in poor condition. I should fucking learn from the game. Some have even suggested that Murazaki Shikibu was an alien from outer space. An intriguing theory. You've probably seen her portrayed. It's printed on the 2,000 yen bill. But there's one thing you might not know about Murazaki Shikibu. And that's what the... And that's the way in which her achievements is recognized worldwide. Does anyone know Junpei? Oh, I don't even know this. Huh? Me? How am I supposed to know about someone who lived that long ago? What do I say, Minato? I don't actually know. Let me go check. The global here? Attention finally on. Correct! Too easy, was it? Next! Phew, you saved me. Thanks, Minato. You heard classmates whispering. Minato helped you pay out. He's a really nice guy. I became a little bit more popular. My charm is a little bit more up there. Really cool. That's the end of your day. Sweet. Now I get to hang out with more thoughts. I really should hang out with Kazushi. Because I'm very close. That's kind of funny though. I'm very close to maxing out his social link, which is charming. I'm getting vivid P5 flashbacks. Here comes a thought. Here comes a thought. And I say, it's alright. This game is very free though. It lets you do whatever you want. What's up, Minato? You going to practice today? Yes, I'm going to practice today. But no one's working against me. Yay. Minato takes a bath. What a great day.
Where have you been?
I've been somewhere. Swimming with my cap. Do you want? Are you interested in seeing me swim? I can swim for you, Akiko. Tuck it nervous. Okay.
Greetings. You have done well.
Hey, Minato, the human being with the dojo. How are you doing? Hey, Minato, have you heard? Chattas are attacking couples now. I bet they're all just jealous. We should act as a couple, see if they attack us. Actually, Akihika, you wanna act with a couple? You wanna train some shadows? If my hypothesis is correct, the next full moon will be on the 7th during the dark hour when the next shadow will appear. The next operation is very important to my research. Please prepare yourselves for the next full moon. Okay. Tsurusenpai only tells us things we absolutely need to know. I think she should include us in more. I agree. It's hard to know what's going on when she makes all the decisions, and that kind of behavior can lead to misunderstandings. Hey, Fuka. How can I help you? I would like to talk to you. Have you been checking on your calendar, Minato-kun?
I sure have.
Oh, then I guess I don't have to remind you. You're very reliable. Okay, thanks, I guess. Where have you been? At the same place where your social link is, Akihiko? Nowhere. Oh, no. Lucy. Higher than my academics and my charge. Okay, that's a... Quit wasting. get out of my sight.
I'll go to the horror house.
You watch a scary video.
Great.
I'm losing money. To sleep because I am a spooked child. No dark horror, please. Oh, good. Okay. I was like thinking, it was like, oh my god, is he coming back? Oh, great. Wonderful.
Morning. You know, soon it'll be a full moon. Are you nervous?
Nah.
Seriously, how can you be so calm, Minato-kun? I guess we have to do this no matter what.
Yeah, I mean, we have no other choice.